Well, Captain Losh, the time has come to separate the man from the boys here.
Yes. Finally, after a few months of waiting, the time has come. And today I got this feeling that this will be something, or it will be nothing.
Well, if you fly this, it will be something, and even if you crash, it will be something, eh?
Yes.
We will have it on the camera, all viewers, don't worry, eh?
Because today, I just feel lucky, you know why? Because if I crash this one...
Yeah.
There is a surprise in my hangar for all the viewers, because Robert just bought the plane today, and when he saw it, he just said, take it home, eh? And prepare it for the flying. And
the viewers, I can't understand, eh? I get so turned on when I see glow planes, I buy them, but when I get them home...
But
Captain Losh, that, you know why?
This one even came from the Austria.
Yeah, of course it came, and that is why...
our friend brought it here, he'll be on the video next.
Well, we will film a very special plane next.
Yes.
But since you know, Captain Losh, that you're an engine doctor, eh, I just can't put myself to fly nitro plane, because that is your specialty, and that's it. Yes,
and I will prepare that plane, and I will tell you which one it is. It is Henkel Cadet.
Henkel Cadet, beautiful, sexy.
Biplane, 1.7 meter wingspan.
But the engine is beautiful.
The engine
there,
is Sato FA-120. Glow.
Well, you can salute Captain Hubert right now, because he has brought it from Austria for us. Eh?
Hubert, I salute you. Oh, Hubert or Hubert?
Hubert, yeah, Hubert, of course, yes, I said right, Hubert, eh?
Yes.
So this is it, Captain Losh. Now start to talk here, what do you have, because, hey...
This is bisexual, maybe. The wingspan, I don't know, let me see, the table is 1 meter.
Well, we have measured this on the video when we were filming your birthday, I think it's 1.5 meter or something like
1.5 meter wingspan.
Yeah.
Black horse.
Now that's the most beautiful. Of course, I will grab the camera in my hands, because hey, we must go around at least once, because you can't see a plane like this every day.
And
now look at this.
It has got 26cc RCGF gasoline engine.
This is sick. Eh? Yes. Look at this. Eh?
And this will be a cold start.
Well, I really
because
hope
I'll have to choke it, so you'll know it's a cold start.
Well, choke the engine, Captain.
Yeah, choke the engine, yes. And later choke the turkey, yes.
Yeah. You will choke the turkey in the shower later, Captain Blush, if your wife will not be at home, eh?
She's at home, so nothing.
Well, of course, viewers, we're kidding here, but hey.
And the LiPo is 3600 2S, and it is powering the CDI unit and the plane, so I'll have to be quick. Did I set the timer?
Well, hey.
Yes, I did, to 5 minutes.
Every second of this will be precious, eh?
No, we will just go, and what the hell, I will not delay nothing.
Well, you were delaying for the past 3 months, so hey, I think that it's time that you crank this.
First, I will prime the engine.
Now I will come here, eh?
Pump some fuel.
Oh yeah, like this?
Yes.
Hey, Watch your radio, Captain Losh.
Just like this. Okay.
Good enough?
Yes. Now, ignition on.
Oh, I can hear something. Hey, do you know what you must scream? Hey, quick!
Ailerons! Don't be scared, Hubert.
Because we screamed that many times, but hey, in fact, you have to check them, eh?
Put
not
the
just
camera
scream
in
here,
this
eh?
Hole, and I will show you how we
what?
Got the...
Put the camera in the hole?
In this hole. And now, there is a servo, you see? And I will choke it. No.
I didn't see nothing here, eh?
Uh-huh, the choke is... Oh, sorry, choke is on this side. Show it here, on the top. You see? No.
Oh, now this is the choke, eh? Good thing that you tell me, eh?
What is this then? Ah, throttle, yes, from this side.
Yeah. It's sure not this elevator, eh?
Yes.
Oh!
When you hear a pop, I usually unchoke.
Change your underpants.
Unchoke.
Well, you... Hey. Hey, you did a salute, eh? At
looks so beautiful, and this will be the best biplane video on this channel. I know it, eh? Hey, don't be nervous now, hey? What's with you? Nobody's watching right now, eh? But viewers, I will post it anyway, even if you crash this plane, eh? Well, Captain Blush, good luck, eh? Oh, look at this, eh?
Well, the grass is a little tall, but hey, screw the grass. Look at this sexiness, can happen, you will say. Every time you go fly, you raise the crash and that's it. There's no other way for the planes, like we always say here. So this is it!
Oh yeah!
I will be totally quiet, eh?
3 clicks down and that's it. I'm using low rates, which means 1 centimeter of throws.
Low rates?
Yes. I'll just come close. Flyby.
Will you?
Yes.
How do you feel? Huh? Tell me. Is it good?
You remember that FMS pit?
Yeah, yeah.
That was shit.
Against this?
Yes, that was very shit against this. This is flying like a trainer. I'm not using rudder, nothing, guys.
But it sounds pretty good, hey.
And today I'll not be doing any of 3D flying because...
Hey, don't screw nothing. We just want to see the plane. Oh, hey! Pretty fast!
Can you smell the Motul?
Hey, I can smell this.
800 factory, full synthetic.
Smoke. Perfect, eh?
Another fast flyby?
Do it, Captain Blush, from the other side. Hey! Hey, I love it, eh?
If all planes would fly like this, well, that would be something, eh?
Hey, I have told you, Blush, that you will be surprised, eh?
Now, I'll try
what?
Slow as I can.
Slow and sexy, just don't stall it, eh? Sexy, Captain Blush, do it, eh? Look at this.
Touch
this,
and go!
Hey.
I was trying to do this.
Did you?
Yes, that's intentional.
Well, don't do it again today, hey. We must have the closure of the video with the plane in one piece.
Another pass, then I will land.
Oh, you said hello, Captain Blush. Now this is something, eh? One more here, because you will have to land from Shintierne, Captain Blush.
Yes, I know.
One low and sexy, for the pleasure, but not fast.
No.
And don't do the touchdown, you don't have to prove nothing here.
This time I won't do it.
I will just film it good this time. But hey, this is it, eh? The landing? Yeah, Captain Blush, a
triumph.
You a little triumph circle. Yeah, yeah.
Big stone just fell off my chest, eh?
Hey, I can imagine, Captain Blush, believe me that, eh?
Today I will sleep
like a
naked
baby.
Like a naked baby.
Like a naked baby. with that powder on the ass, eh? Now, of course, I will bring the camera here because we want to hear a few words from you, Captain Blush, because, hey,
yes.
You can't see a plane like this every day, like this, perfect, eh?
Yes. I will not tilt it because of the gasoline.
Don't tilt it, it's good enough like this, eh?
What can I say?
Well, say something here, eh? Like this.
This is the, I don't know, maybe the third biplane I was flying. The first one was FMS Pitts. That was nothing for me, at least for me. I won't say it's a bad plane, but it's not a good plane for me. The second one was Tiger Moth. That was until this one, they both fly very good. And I also flown PT-17, which is a bit harder to fly. And then this came, and this. And now I'm sorry I didn't fly this plane sooner, eh?
Well, I can understand you, Captain Blush, because if you look at the plane, eh, the fuselage is pretty big. It looks so chunky, the plane.
Yes, but the interesting thing is that this is not heavy plane.
Well, it's not heavy plane, and can you imagine the wing area? You have big wing area, and I have told you, and I have told the viewers, I just love biplanes more every day.
Yeah,
and if you don't have at home a biplane, eh, don't wait.
If you have an opportunity to buy Black Horse Pitts, but this is the one.
Well, we can say.
And this engine, even though it's only 26cc,
well, it's perfect for
it's
this.
It's got more than enough power to do anything. You could put bigger engine, maybe 30-35 DLE engine or something. I don't know what, but this RCGF 26cc is perfect.
Captain Blush, and I must say something, eh?
What?
Because in the past, it was not easy to get Black Horse planes,
yes.
But you can tell right now, and I will tell to the viewers, that since not long ago, the Motion RC has started to sell Black Horse. Salute Motion RC quick, eh? Now, they don't have nothing to do with this plane, but we can tell to all the viewers who would love to have Black Horse plane, maybe on gas, on nitro, or electro, it doesn't matter what, a balsa plane with foil on, you can get the planes now at Motion RC. And that is so beautiful, because I knew that the foam will not make the balsa die. Hey, no way, Jose.
No way, Jose.
Hey.
As long as I live,
hey,
I will
as long
fly.
As there will be Captain Blush.
Yes,
hey.
And the next biplane will be Henkel Cadet with the beautiful Sato 4-stroke, and that will be also something to see. It is done very good. It's a very old plane. How old it is? 15 years, at least 15 years old.
Well, to tell the truth right now, I'm really happy that I have bought that one because I really want to see you fly that, viewers, and just write to Captain Blush so he will fly it soon, not like this 3 months, hey?
No, I will fly it sooner because, in fact, tomorrow is
because,
Tuesday.
In fact, that one has the Saito engine on, and I know that you even love that engine more than this one, but this one works perfectly.
I was so aroused when Hubert.
I have seen that,
eh? Trunk, eh?
Because I thought that you have the gun in your pants, but actually you were watching the Saito engine.
Yes, I was. Don't tell it out loud, eh?
So this is it, Captain Blush?
This is it, eh?
Final word at the end, can you recommend this? Of course,
yes, of course I recommend this, and I can recommend this beautiful engine. I as I said, I have just changed the membranes in the carb, and I have set it, tuned it to our gasoline, to our octanes, and it works perfectly.
So this is it.
Now cut the camera quick.
Because
I have to clean this. It's all dirty of the grass.
But hey, screw the grass if you have the plane in one piece.
Yes.
And Hubert is waiting to fly his plane right yes. now. Eh? So this is it, Captain Blush.
Pilot Robert, Captain Blush and Captain Hubert signing off. Show him very quickly so they will see him.
Hubert, I will show you quick, eh?
Salute. Salute quick!
You're next. Be prepared, eh?
So this is it, viewers. We love you all. Thanks for all support. For all subscriptions, say, hey, maybe someday we will make this channel great. But it is great already.
Yes, as long as we have
it's fun. Great already, but as long as we have fun. Eh? Captain Blush, cut?
Yeah, cut very quickly.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.